which is close to our heart, and that is blood pressure. Yeah? So each time our heart beats, it pumps blood into our arteries. And the highest frequency or the highest pressure comes when our heart beats. And that pressure is called as systolic pressure. Okay? And the rest period of our heart known as diastolic pressure. And that's how we know that systolic should be in the range of 120 and diastolic should be in the range of 80. That's a 120 by 80. Yeah? So what are the causes of blood pressure? Why it happens? But you know, there is no exact answer to this blood pressure. Okay? But definitely there are certain influences like weight, lack of exercise, your alcohol intake or eating patterns and your family history. Okay? So if the blood pressure range increases or means continuously it is above the range 120 by 80, it needs medical emergency. Okay? But it is, if it is slightly higher than 120, it means it reaches 139, or if it reaches around 89, then that can be controlled by a lifestyle change. And when I say lifestyle change, it includes regular exercise, your positive mental attitude, your proper rest and nutrition. And if I'm talking about nutrition, what things comes under nutrition? I'll tell you a few food sources which will help in maintaining or sustaining a very good lifestyle. First is your essential fatty acids, which is omega-3. Second is your nuts. We should take almonds or walnuts or raisins. Dates also very good source for maintaining blood pressure. And then your garlic, your green leafy vegetables. These are certain nutritional things which we should add in our diet in order to maintain a healthy lifestyle and maintain our blood pressure. So with this, I'm done. Thank you.